Sally called and she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard. Wild Palace. Well, I rushed to the window and looked outside. I could hardly believe my eyes as a big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive. Don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. For 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. No, gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. We grew up together, two kids in the park, got our initials deep in the bar. Me and us. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. But just one moment, I caught her eye as a big limousine pulls slowly out of Alice's drive. I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. For 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. I've gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Sally called back and asked how I felt. She said, I know what I had. Get over Alice. She said, now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. Now I've been waiting 24 years as a big limousine disappeared. She's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. For 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance.